What's up, you guys? It's Matt here. So we're going to talk about Shiba Inu coin in this video, and I think we need to really understand the tie between Shiba Inu and Robinhood and why that's so important. And also, if we can find some sort of a date or understanding of when that could possibly happen and how it will actually impact Shiba Inu as a whole, right? The coin, the growth, just the future value, whatever it actually is. Like, I want to be able to understand exactly what that is. And I'm going to explain where my head is on this, where my head lies. So we're going to talk about this. We're going to go into the price. We're going to go into a lot of this, one article. We're going to go into a lot of information and just get inside my head, I guess, to understand what I'm thinking. Because last video, I talked about the potential. Everybody knows where my head lies on that. It's mainly in a long-term setting. I'm looking to push this thing on for as long as possible because I feel like we're going to burn more and more coins the longer we go. But anyways, make sure you guys hit that like button. Also hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell for more videos like this one. Also, make sure you guys check out some of the links down below. I have my Patreon link down there. I have my Twitch link down there. I have a lot of different stuff. I have other YouTube channels as well. If you guys want my update on time, I have updates on staking Timecoin, and I'm going to do that for 365 days. And right now I'm on day 3. So if you guys want to, you know, get in the mix of that, you can definitely do that over on the MP Shorts channel. Also, I want to throw a shout out to all of the Patreon members. Everybody that's a member, I really appreciate you for supporting me in such a big way. You know, just being here time and time again, I really appreciate it. So thank you. But let's go ahead and dive into Shiba Inu coin and understand the price right now. So right now, Shiba is at basically the same range that it's been at for quite some time, at that 3,000 mark. So 0.00003,000 did increase a little bit since the last time I checked. It was at 3,200. Now it's at 3,300. So that's great to see. But it is hovering in between that level of 3,000 and 4,000. It's down today 2%. Right now, and you could see over the last week, it's down 6%. Over the last month, it's down 37%. Over the last year, it's still up 52 million%. So it's still up quite a bit from those points from a year ago. You could see that it was at a very, very low point, right? The good thing about this, when you look into Shiba Inu, is the typical hold time keeps going up. And everybody knows, everybody that's within the stock market today and understands hold mentality, understands what's going on with AMC, GME, a lot of different, you know, heavily shorted positions, understand that holding is a great thing for a coin, for an investment. So typical hold time of 41 days. Yesterday it was 40. It goes up every single day. And if it can get to the level to where Bitcoin or Ethereum is, it shows a lot of strength to increase quite a bit. And if people can hold this for 365 days, an average of 365 days, that will be insane. That will be like unheard of. So anyways, popularity is still around 10th. So that's good to see. That's still popular right now. Volume has decreased by 16%, 16.5% below that $1 billion mark. And you can see the market cap is below $20 billion, which is understandable. I mean, it starts to find a place to where it can settle at. And $20 billion seems to be a mark. It's sort of in the same range as Dogecoin, because Dogecoin's at $20 billion. You know, Shiba Inu's at $20 billion. I understand that people don't like to compare the two because Shiba is the Dogecoin killer, right? That's the whole mindset behind it. But still, they're around the same range, close to it. And, you know, both of them look great. I would say Shiba Inu just has, I think, a little bit more growth potential for the future because it's burning off their coins and not adding coins versus Dogecoin that adds coins constantly. That's not something that I like. So anyways, let's go ahead and get into this information. So this article basically talks about Robinhood and can it join Robinhood. The date that it throws out is January. It's not a specific date, but it's a month. They're throwing out January here. And they're saying that executives or insiders say that there's a possibility. Insiders say that executives say that there's a possibility that SHIB will be added January 2022. That's huge. That's a huge news, but will it actually happen? I'm not so sure, right? They understand the reason why, for what I understand, the reason really why Shiba Inu is not really the best idea to add to Robinhood is Robinhood can't even handle the volume of something like Dogecoin, which may have, you know, a billion, or sorry, it has 100 billion coins that are out there. But look at Shiba Inu coin that has a low price, and you have to go through with however many, I guess you can classify them as coins, but let's classify them as shares over on Robinhood. But you know, however many coins that you trade in one sitting for the same amount that you would end up, you know, paying for Dogecoin, you would get so much more with Shiba Inu because it's at a fraction of it, like a small fraction of it. You're looking at 0.00003 cents, meaning that you can get a ton out of just $1, right? So this is what I mean. When you have so much volume, when you have so much that you can impact the system with, they can't even handle that much as it is. So if they're going to have something as big as Shiba Inu, they need to be able to handle this. So they need to find some sort of way to be able to do that. And that's, I think, the main problem. So is it going to be added in January? If they fix this issue, I think yes, that we could see it definitely happen. But we also want to know how this will impact Shiba Inu coin. I think we will have a short-lived impact. We have something to where it actually increases pretty heavily from the beginning because, you know, so many people have access to Shiba Inu coin that they just get in it and, you know, they're off and running, right? They have so much access to it without paying a fee. It's not like Coinbase, where Coinbase, you have to pay a fee to basically buy your crypto and trade it for USDT and all of this other stuff, right? Coinbase, you're gonna have to pay something. Robinhood, you don't have to pay anything, right? It's free. All of your transactions, your buys, your sells are free, even though the price may be probably inflated. It's free. So it's a different story when you think about Robinhood. So that's why I think it will have a massive increase in the beginning. It just won't hold it. The reason why is because people see it as if it does increase, they want to capture their profits. There's a lot of people that hold, right? There's a ton of people that hold, but there's a lot of people that also want to capture their profits. And it's understandable. You want to capture your profits, that's great. I'm not going to be that person that sits here and say, all right, I'm just going to get out of this position now because I feel like I captured enough profits and I'm done. I believe in this position longer term, so that's why I'm playing it the way that I am. But there's a ton of people that are playing it this way to where it's like, all right, I need every little bit of information, every little bit of a catalyst to push this thing up short term so I can profit out of that, get out of the position, get back in low, which is understandable. Great for you. You're day trading, swing trading those positions. It works for you. Hopefully it's working for you. And hopefully you're not losing money throughout that process because it's very, very tough to time exactly where the peak point is and the low point is. But that's neither here nor there. But again, I think it will affect it in the short term, but it won't really affect it too much in the long term unless they implement some sort of wallet system to where now people own these coins rather than just trading them and Robinhood owning them and all that stuff. So that's my opinion of that. So will they be added in January? I think it's a possibility. You're throwing dates out there and it could be just a massive increase within that time period. It could be a buy the rumor, sell the news type of thing. We'll see how this does take place. If more and more articles start to push it, more and more people start to push it, could be a possibility that we see that as well. So again, nobody really knows exactly when that's going to happen besides Robinhood, unless you are an insider, unless you do have communications with everybody there, then you're not going to really know either. So That's where I stand with Shiba Inu coin. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Just a little bit of an update on Shiba, whether we're going to see this on Robinhood or, you know, how this will really impact, how Robinhood would impact the price. But make sure you guys hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell for more videos like this one. Also, make sure you guys check out some of the links down below, as well as checking out the Patreon. I really appreciate all the people that are Patreon members. You guys are amazing. But I will catch you guys in the next video. See ya.